UNC political leader Kamala Prasad-Bisesa performed her civic duty today. Mrs. Prasad-Bisesa said she believes the COVID-19 regulations may have slowed down voting, but was glad to see people coming out nonetheless. She told reporters, as far as she was concerned, things were going smoothly and urged citizens to keep an eye on the votes.
I think it's very unfortunate we did not have international observers, but I call upon all our nationals to be national observers. So I think it's working well so far.
How do you think the party's machinery is working so far across the country?
Thus far, my feedback is I spent all morning, you know, making it happen, and it looks good.
And looking beyond today's polls, she said the party is ready for any challenges that may come with regard to the validity of United National Congress candidates.
Bring it on. We have a lot of court clothes.
I know you're
that seat is a validly nominated candidate for Princess Town. We'll deal with it after. But I have no problems with it.
No other complaints from any constituencies?
Thus far, no, except long lines in some areas.